Hi guys, welcome to the short video about the question how AVG antivirus free, the free version works. Is it really free? Does it expire after 7 days, after 30 days, after a year, or never? How does it work? There's a lot of controversy now. There are many questions and many discussions online now, and I thought, yeah, okay, why not try this? Usually it doesn't hurt. It can be just a little bit of work to install, and then when they are saying, yeah, it has expired, then uninstall. So really a lot of different opinions on that, and this is how it really worked in summer 2021 for me. By the way, the reason why to install the free version of AVG is because I think that it even includes some kind of anti-ransomware protection, which is really rare. It's actually not included in the normal Microsoft Defender, so I thought, yeah, this doesn't look too bad. So my experience overall was really good. I mean, I didn't have much of interference regarding my work on my computer. The only moment when it was slowing down my computer a little bit was when I had the File Explorer open and I wanted to make like a new folder. I make this test folder here, double click, and sometimes it takes a couple of seconds. Here it was really fast. Sometimes it takes up to maybe 5 or 10 seconds, but that's about it. It never slowed my computer, like during gaming or browsing or other things. It was really not noticeable, no slowdown. So for me, that's definitely really good. Also, no much other interference. I mean, it didn't show me any viruses which they are saying, yeah, I have a virus or Trojan horse or something like that. It was always saying, yeah, everything is good so far, and I didn't have any problems. So at least at the moment, it looks good. The only thing when I had some problem was on this website. It was saying like, this website is unsafe. And yeah, guess what website it is? It was www.paypal.com. That's a little bit weird. Other than that, it was really working good. So back to the question, how is it regarding the expiration? So let's start with these pictures. They are not in a clean order, but I still hope I can show or and explain you everything. So of course, this is what you see after some time. Like when you install it after about 23 days, it will say your AVG antivirus free expires in 7 days, but you don't have to do anything at this moment. Just close it, don't do anything. Of course, you can always go and let you show what you have, like in the free and in the paid version. So you can see in the free version you have this, but this is actually what I need. Everything else is usually already protected from the Microsoft Defender, or I don't need that. But you can see here, avoid fake websites for safer shopping. I mean, here I'm still on the free version after 30 days and it shows me this. So yeah, maybe this is still, or at least most of it is still everything included. Then I found this information here that's even on avg.com, and it says free forever, AVG free, antivirus free forever. This is what they are saying on their website. But also what I have found, I mean, there is really a lot of discussion about that. If there's an expiration, maybe technical expiration, and this is an answer which I found really from an AVG support guy, and they said, yeah, it will work just for 1 year. So you have the first 30 days which are fully working, then they are really reducing it to this free limitation, but it doesn't change actually anything. But probably after 1 year there are some problems, but probably you will see an error message and then you have to uninstall and reinstall and it will start from scratch and still work. Yeah, here also somebody complaining about the 30-day expiration here. It's really yeah, it is counting down towards the 0 day after 30 days. Where if you are on zero, then there is something which you have to do, but I'm going to show you that. Here again, same thing. Here even from an official AVG support guy saying, yeah, you can ignore this message when it says it will expire in 7 days. You can very well continue using the free version. And here again, the thing after what happens after 1 year. If you have problem with the free version after 1 year, then just uninstall and reinstall. Similar thing like that. Here is the message which you will get after 23 days. It will expire in 7 days. Just click here on top and close this thing. And I think this is the message which I got after 30 days. We have updated your AVG antivirus free, so nothing weird. Yeah, this is on the last day. This is what I have seen on the very last day of 30 day free virus. And it said, yeah, expires 2 days, select protection. Yeah, no, you don't have to do that. There's nothing needed. I mean, you don't have to upgrade or so. And yeah, even 1 day later, they have been telling me, yeah, it has been expired. So actually on the very last day or 1 day later, what I did here is just clicking on, yeah, got it here, on the no thanks here, where the arrow is pointing at, no thanks. Don't start a free trial, because it would be a free trial of the premium, and then you are probably in trouble after 60 days. You probably would have to uninstall and download and reinstall again. Just go with the no thanks, and then it will confirm with this message and everything is good and working as it was. You can see that here. I have it down in the sys tray. When I hover with the mouse over it, it still says antivirus free, you are protected. I can double click on that and it still says you have basic protection. I can even run a smart scan and yeah, everything what I really need. So I'm happy with it. I can highly recommend that. So this is not a sponsored review. This is just what I have experienced. I wanted to help you a little bit with this thing. So I think it's well worth doing that. They are, of course, like all the other free virus scanners, trying to intimidate you and to force you into paid program, which is of course understandable. They have to live from something, and I highly recommend, if you have enough money to pay that, yeah, then it's always a good thing to support these companies. At the moment I'm not at the point where I can afford this extra virus scanner, but maybe at one point I will go with the paid version. So yeah, that's it for now. I hope I've been able to help you a little bit with this video. If you have any questions or comments, just write to the comment section below, and I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.